Seb, how's it going on your side?
Still looking for a way in. The north doors are totally sealed. You?
Case and I are in South Gate utility entrance. Looks like someone's been through here recently. Used the freight elevator. Chain's broken.
All right, mask on. Your turn. Hang on, I've got...
Biotechnology restricted. Please see security for access.
It's for you.
Fantastic to see you again, Case One. How have you been feeling? A friendly reminder that most of the facility is off-limits to patients. I hope you understand.
Welcome back, Case.
Biotechnology restricted by Security Access 4. Four director key cards required for entry.
Bringing back Domizia? We thought we'd never see this place again. Those are the stairs we want. Don't worry, the cradle can't hurt us anymore. We're special. Special since we first experienced the cradle. 10 years ago.
morning. Welcome to Advanced Combat Research. ACR employees are reminded that authorized safety equipment must be worn on the testing floor at all times.
Case might be having comms issues. Bring this up for a while now.
Case, are you getting any of this?
Faster than the rest, Case. That's what the cradle was originally designed to do.
Case, sit rep. Haven't heard from you at all. Everything okay?
Oh.
Director key card accepted.
Cognitive research will be temporarily closed for upgrades the week of June 9th. Thanks.
Gearing up is critical if you plan to tour the... Hello, looks like we have unexpected visitors today.
Someone left something important inside that bathysphere case. There it is.
Control room access gate opened.
We'll need to drain the water to get to it.
Drain switch locked.
Drain switches 1, 2, and 3. Unlocked. Override timer initiated. 25 seconds remaining.
With the crater, they tried to mold us into the perfect soldier. They planned to break down the walls of mind and body.
Training complete.
left to find. Cradle Project failed us, Case. We were out of control, violent, maniacal. And in our rage, we sabotaged this facility. Contaminated with the same poison that runs in our veins. Remember?
Director keycard required. Director keycard accepted.
Staff was absolutely thrilled with the results of last week's cradle trial. You're exceeding all of our expectations. In fact, we think you're ready for the next step.
Documented the making of the cradle here. They used to take their reports to the director. Now it's up to us. Maybe he'll give us his key card in return. It's never that easy. We'll find the missing reports for him. We found the first report. They were all complicit. director wants those reports, Case. Next to the chalkboard. The director wants those reports, Case. Good job. One down, three to go. Two reports. Two left. Check the conference room, Case. Three reports. One more to go. That's the last report. Let's go. fast. Generation of operatives would be born of it.
Hey, I think we found another way into biotech. Now that we'll be able to reach it from the lower level. We found that elevator right now.
Director keycard accepted.
I sincerely apologize. Just until we understand these recent behavioral changes. Safety is our top priority.
Track it down, Case. It has the key card you need. Excellent work. That's all the key cards. They tried so hard to perfect the cradle case, but the side effects couldn't be stopped. As we know, you were the first and last trial volunteer. So its makers repurposed it into a biological weapon instead.
Director keycard accepted.
Hey, Miss Kate. Jade is coming too. It'll be okay. Whatever trip you've been on, I'm glad I wasn't invited. Easy on your feet. Can't believe you even made it up here.
Case, we have something. Check it out. Someone took a large batch of whatever this stuff is. Last summer, by the looks of it.
The Pantheon. This must be the cradle.
What is it? A hallucinogen?
Seems so. Case, you were ready to tear us both apart. Never seen that look in your eyes before. Hope you don't see it again. Let's get the hell out of here.
Hey, something you should see.
No popcorn?
I'm serious.
Oh, you got my attention. You cracked the disc.
Indeed.
No, you must make sure that... Yes, you have it.
Ready, Dr. Gusev?
Bring her in. Subject 18 has been infected with the cradle. She's now in proximity to our control subject. Transmission should occur momentarily.
It's a biological weapon. You know this already.
Keep watching.
Faster this time?
Faster, yes. And more aggressive, as requested.
Wonderful.
Isn't that your friend, Harold?
You did it.
Apparently so.
Turn it off.
There's still a few more moments.
I said turn it off!
Grab the other end, will you? Good to see you up. I imagine that bender you are on is still taking a toll. And you know, learning that your friend is a huge bitch. At least you missed the house collapse last night. Right into the water. I don't know about you, but I might start sleeping outside. Let's drop them right here.
Somebody?
I don't want to bother Marshall.
So slow.
What? This again?
It's near the end of the video. Listen.
Okay.
Listen? I was able to isolate Gusev's audio. This moment in the background. Now.
B-24, a wire from Fucina.
Who the hell's Fucina?
I have no idea.
Not who, what. Fucina is a casino Lutazzi. Only the Lutazzis and their business partners use that alias. Adler suspected an Avalon faction was connected with the Pantheon. Now we know.
Not bad. What about B-24?
I have done some work for the Lutazzis. Regrettable, yet profitable. I have a contact that might be willing to shed light on that.
Well, let's help Felix, connect the dots here. So have you two. We need a plan.
Marshal! Can I talk to you? You're unusually quiet.
Give me a hand with this.
Harrow meant that much to you?
We working or we talking?
Not trying to push. It's clear you're taking this pretty hard.
Yeah, wouldn't you?
Yes. I suppose I would. And did.
Don't.
What?
Don't act like you know how I'm feeling.
Your pain is your own, Marshal. But I'm no stranger to betrayal.
Yeah? How about when the person you trusted the most turns out to be a supervillain? How about that?
Tragedy is not a competition.
I don't want a pep talk right now.
I am trying to tell you what you need to hear, not what you want to hear.
And you think that this is what I need right now?
I was once like you. Did what I was told. Trusted what the people in my life told me. Know what that got me?
A life of crime.
Loss. The only person real in my life. The only person who saw me. The real me. Gone. Forever. And I pulled the trigger.
Sev, I...
No, the rules have changed! But the game hasn't. Either accept defeat or take a stand.